Shah Rukh Khan Zero along with Anushka Sharma and Katrina Kaif didn't seem to do well. It is even reported that he has opted out of his highly anticipated project Sare Jahan Se Achha, which was a biopic of Indian astronaut Rakesh Sharma. There is also no announcement of his next project. It was also speculated that he may team up with Salman Khan for a Sanjay Leela Bhansali's film. However, there is no confirmation on the same. But a leading daily recently reported that he may soon enter the digital world, as he has apparently given a nod to a web series on an international streaming platform and which he is currently working with his production house Red Chillies Entertainment producing Bard of Blood, which stars Imran Hashmi. A source told the leading daily, the series that Shah Rukh Khan has decided to do is a thriller. Like Bard of Blood, it will be produced by his banner. The subject has excited him so much that he has decided to not only produce it but also act in it.